family of victims in Oklahoma, to the young man, that was killed on the streets just the other day.
Thank you.
Pastor. I say to you, thank you for allowing a 65-year-old man to come. And to say goodbye to you, and I thank you.